What's going on?
Where am
I'm in a dark room of sorts, and it's a little scary and unnerving in here. I don't really see anything around me. Wait, is that? Oh no. No, please, please, I'm sorry. I did what you asked. I did what you asked.
MiniToon 잘하셨습니다. 작업을 완료했습니다. 이제 자유롭게 갈수 있습니다.
Wait, seriously? I can go now? Well, thanks, Jimin. Thanks for the BTS meals. I'm gonna go touch grass now, so take care. Bye-bye. Off I go. Ahem, ahem. Oh my goodness. What happened while I was gone? This all happened when I was in Jimin's basement? Oh my goodness, I missed something quite big. What could it be? What happened? I'm gonna call for a taxi. Taxi? Yeah, I'm gonna need you to pick me up at the destroyed bridge somewhere. Oh, look, there it is. Taxi, pick me up. Oh, thank you. Thank you very much. Oh, thank you. Thank you. This is actually my house right here. So you dropped me at a very convenient spot. Take care. I'll pay you later. Okay. It appears that the world has been destroyed, but as you can see, my house looks just as it did before, which is fantastic. We like that. What now? I guess let's play some build mode. Hold on, hold on. Ahoy, everyone. Welcome to the stream. As you can see, the world has gone mad in my absence. In Jimin's basement. But my computer's still intact. My streaming equipment is still here. So we're good. We're good. I thought today let's play some build mode stuff. Let's see what you guys have done. But first, I want to invite some people to try and beat my map. That's right. I built one. I have the time to do that apparently. But not the time to work on chapter 9. I wonder what's up with that. Anyways, so this map is a puzzle solving map, and I want to see how many attempts it'll take for everyone to escape from it. So let me just get it opened up real quick. This is gonna be fun. Also, ahoy everyone, welcome. Thank you so much for coming. Thank you so much. It honestly means a lot to me. So just getting the game open right now. During the apocalypse, of course. I don't know if you can hear the game. I cannot. So, there we go. I can hear it now. Just gonna go into my own server. Then we're gonna check out some of yours in the future of this stream. But to start off, we're gonna go. Oh. Ignore my avatar. That's not right. That's not right. Let me get that fixed. Don't look. Don't look, guys. Stop looking. Avert your eyes. Avert your eyes. It's not what it looks like. I gotta change it real quick. Let me find a better outfit so you guys don't have to look at this anymore. You don't wanna see that. You don't you All right. I got it. I got it. We're good. We're good. There we go. There we go. That's better, right? That's better. That's a better avatar, I think. So let's go with that one. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna invite some friends, and you may know them, you may not know them. Who knows? We'll see. And I'm gonna make them suffer and try to beat my map. So as you know, I've done a troll map with a few people a while back. I believe it was Denko, Nightfox, and Wooslow. Now I'm going to see if I can invite them over back again for a part two and see if they can do this, if they can escape. So I'm gonna go message them. Ahoy, Nightfox, are you prepared to suffer beyond belief in my awesome, fun new map that you definitely will not rage in. I think that's convincing. I'm just gonna copy this message and then send it to Woozlo asking if he would like to. Oh, never mind. He must be in the other stream with Axel. All right. Well, I'm gonna call Night Fox. I haven't talked to him in quite some time, so this should be interesting. There we go. I'm calling him on Discord. Let's see. He ain't answering. I think he is thinking about joining. The map might be too scary for him. Ahoy!
Oh, part of me thinks this is a very bad idea.
This is a great idea. Thank you for coming. Thank you for coming.
So am I like your first victim or something? Have I really wronged you that much that you're just gonna, you've been waiting for this day to just get back at me?
No, of course not. I wanted to invite you because I thought it would be very fun and I think you would really appreciate what I've constructed here for you. Okay. And a few other fun contestants, shall we say. So I'm gonna see if I can get other people in. I'm wondering. I have an idea.
I think there should be like a prize for most attempts. Is that something we can do, work out?
Most attempts? I don't think so. Attempts. I don't think so.
Okay. Alright, that's fine. So what's up, stream?
Yeah, everyone say ahoy to Night Fox. He's here. Hall Creek.
That's the thing.
I can ask him. I don't know if he's available at this time.
He just got through streaming not too long ago, so he should be available. Unless he's refueling.
I'm just going to message him right now. And if not, that's okay. He's probably busy dealing with some post-stream stuff. I don't know, so I don't want to bother him too much. But let's see. Who else have we got here? There's a lot of options. You know, I think just a few people at the start is pretty good. But,
okay.
So what do you think is going to... You know, actually, here, I'll invite you in right now. I believe... I'll let you take a little sneak peek, as well as everyone else, at what's coming. So, this should be very fun. Oh, you're already in. Okay. Welcome. This is my map. What do you think? Isn't it great?
I think you skipped leg day is what I think.
No, this is my avatar. What do you think of my map, though?
Map, dude. Great map. I did it. I figured it.
You figured it out. You solved it. Okay.
First try.
You might recognize the theme going on here.
Oh, no. this is like the saw. No, dude. I'm done. I'm out.
No, you got barrel. You got this. All right. If you also look up, you can see a little Easter egg. Someone's watching from above.
Oh my god, dude!
What I might do is I might just invite some random people as well to come and join and see what's going on. Real quick, I have to make some changes because I think there might be copyrighted music. So I'm just gonna delete those blocks real quick that may play copyrighted tunes just to be safe. I don't want to be sued day one of showing my build mode map. That wouldn't be very fun. Okay, we got some random people joining as well. You know what? In the meantime, I'll just set it to public so you guys can hop in and
do all the work.
Do all the work. No.
That's the plan all along.
Don't look at the stream, guys. You're getting spoilers. Don't look if you're joining.
Hold on, I want to pull up the live stream. Hang on,
one second. Don't look! No! Okay, whatever, it's too late. You missed your chance. Okay, we got a lot of people in, stream sniping. So, I guess we'll just get started. Have you read all the notes around?
I get the gist. Basically, there's puzzles, I'm gonna die a lot.
Yes, sir.
That's pretty much it.
Okay, let's get this started then. This is my build mode map, guys. I've been working really hard on it.
How long did this take you?
This took me like 2 hours, I think. So the first thing you gotta do is you have 30 seconds to answer this riddle. Oh, and if you get you have to use the dynamite to like put it at the door with the answer. And if you get it wrong,
poorly.
If you get it wrong, you're trapped. And now
You have to. So wait, no, they have to choose the right...
The right answer, yeah.
What kind of money do we get?
Yeah. And now everyone's going to...
We're stuck in this room because they chose the stupid room!
Now everyone's going to die. RIP. Success. Success. Great job so far, guys.
I'm just gonna outlast MiniToon. That's my goal.
I'm not really focusing on what's going on, but I'm sure. Great. I'm gonna stop the game. I think enough people have suffered. So first attempt already has been a fail. That's fine.
I just let the record show that was not my fault.
Okay, sure. It's not what's being shown here. I mean, your team has failed with you, so you're
I
a part
not
of
choose this team.
Part of this team. All right.
Where's
all right.
The dynamite?
Attempt number.
Oh, I already grabbed the dynamite. Did they really just choose the same room? Okay.
No, they chose a different one this time.
I was about to say.
But
goodbye.
But as you may see, yeah.
And we already lost.
This
we
is the wrong room maybe. Again. This is the I'm wrong down. Room again.
I'm thumb disdominating this map.
No!
This
is a thumbs no! Up. Thumbs up, guys. Thumbs up so it can be on the discoverable list. And more people can be brought... Alright, well, I have to let it at least claim one victim. Alright, Doggy has unfortunately passed. RIP. Alright, Good second attempt. Good second attempt. We're getting somewhere. Attempt number three. Let's see. What do you guys think? What do you guys think will happen? How many attempts do you think it'll take?
This one. This one. For the love of God, dude, this one. Okay.
They've
at
done it.
At least they learn. You know, it would have been really bad if they didn't learn.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, so the riddle is, what is always in front of you but cannot be seen? And the right answer is the future. So, all right. On to the next spot.
The notes actually means...
Yeah,
they
people were just kind of spamming and guessing.
They're just like, I didn't have any time to even do anything because of that.
People are saying anywhere from like 15 to like 20 attempts. Oh, I just died. I'm in spectator mode. And so, so this next section, I just heard a lot of people get oofed. At least one of you has to go through the little vent area and into the acid room to press a button. And at least one person must stay to like... rescue them. They don't have to rescue them, but that button in the acid room has to be pressed, if that makes sense. Unfortunately, yeah. I think everyone has already failed. Yeah, I think that's it. I think, yeah, GG. Third attempt.
God, man.
Third attempt.
This is so bad.
Here, how about this? Every five attempts, I'll kick everyone in the server, and let more people join in, see if they can do a better shot at this. So here it is. Let's see if you guys know the answer to this one. Yep, they got it.
We're learning.
Well done.
Just a bunch of lab rats in the maze.
All right. Oh, someone has already died. RIP. Okay, so not everyone needs to go through this vent. In fact, not everyone should. Since you went, basically, you have to press this button, and I'll let you read this note and just see.
Your friend will decide your... Come on, guys. Don't do me dirty.
So, they get to decide whether or not whether or not you escape that room. So, they did. Okay, they let you out. Okay.
Okay, cool. Now what? Wait a minute.
So what you have to do is walk to that side, and someone in the acid room has to press that button so that this opens. I think you're gonna probably die to the robot, Robbie, before.
Okay, I didn't make it.
And there's only two people left, I think. So this is attempt number four, right? Yeah, there goes another person.
You did this in 2 hours? This is impressive.
This is just the first two rooms. It gets worse, so...
Oh, okay, so this is just like when you had infinite time and then realized this is taking way too long, and so the inch is going to be like one block.
Exactly. I'm going to end this now, because I don't think this part is even possible to do with one person. That's attempt number four. We're getting somewhere.
Great.
Let's play a game. Attempt number five. Here we go. I am loving this. I'm just loving watching everyone try their best to escape this place.
I like the note. So, do you know, I don't know if you remember, like, everybody doing, like, these, like, Minecraft maps way back in the day where it was, like, trivia maps for, like, you could, like, do a Piggy Build Mode YouTuber.
Oh, you could.
Map
you could.
From this. This has that type of vibe, except for with the whole death thing.
Yeah, the whole death vibe. Oh, someone's pressed the button.
Yeah, I didn't make it that time.
Well, everyone else seemed to have gotten past. So this next area is you have to get across this room. Oops, I died, so my camera broke. Oops, I have to get back all the way there. All right, so yeah, what you have to do is get past this little soldier room of doom. And there's a hammer there. You kind of need that hammer before you jump down this pit with an NPC guard.
Somebody said that the hammer was a scam right before they died.
I mean, it isn't an inconvenient spot. Does this person have the hammer? No, they don't. Oh, they do. They do. Okay.
Yeah,
okay.
They're going now, man. They figured out.
They're getting somewhere. So what they have to do here is you have to choose the right path. Only one will bring you one step closer. So let's see. There's three paths. There's three paths to take. Let's see if they choose the right one. Someone else made it.
Oh, well, the bunny did not choose the right
one. Wait, really? Oh, where did they jump down? Which one?
The middle one.
Oh, yeah, the middle one is probably not the best idea. Let's see.
Yeah, I'm watching the Toon Link hero guy now.
Yeah. Let's see if Doggy gets it. Oh. All right, Toon Link, you gotta pick one. I hate to break it to you. That was a troll. There's dynamite down here, but
I saw that acid and I was like, knowing Minitoon, that's probably where you gotta go. You probably put a block right above that.
Yep, that's the one. That's the one.
Yeah. Okay, let's see if I can make it past the first room again.
I broke my game with Shift P, but that's fine. Let's see if you can get past the first room. Oh wait, hold on. I have to stop it. I have to kick everyone. The server. Besides you, Nightfox. You know what? We have a good relationship together.
Yeah, good relationship. Are you just watching me die over again? Yeah, I appreciate it, man.
Yeah, exactly, exactly.
You didn't even tell me like what we were doing. You were just like, hey, are you available?
Well, where's the fun in telling you what to do or what we're doing? Okay, I gotta kick everyone. It's gonna be a little difficult. I'm gonna set it to private actually, so it's a lot easier to do this.
I think Noodles wants you to play his map too, by the way.
In the stream? I will do that.
Yeah.
Alright. That's one. That's two. Oh wait, no, display names. Oh my goodness. Alright. This is gonna be a little harder than I thought. Okay, there we go. Yeah, I have to use people's display names. Man, what an update. I think it's interesting. Like, it's a good idea, but I think it came out too soon. I think it could have some changes, you know, because impersonation, I've heard, is a big problem. I almost just kicked myself.
Yeah, I was thinking about impersonating you the other day.
Oh, really? Really? So you like this update, then?
It's all right. It's not bad. You know, it's very Roblox release things before fully really understanding everything about
it. But, you know, at least they're trying new things, because, like, the thing I find about, like, updates or platforms or games and usually, like, normally is, like, people complain when there's no updates, and they complain when there are updates, you know?
You can't ever please everybody.
Exactly. All right, I'm going to set it to public. Hopefully no duplicate people are in. I already know, Puggy, you were just in. I'm sorry, I'm going to have to kick you. Nice try. You can't get in twice.
Wow, Puggy.
I am so sorry. I want to give as many people an opportunity. We got Starcode Roblox Craft in. That's nice. I didn't know that was a YouTuber, but I guess I'm wrong. Okay, so attempt 6 now. Here it is. Let's see if you guys can do it. Yeah, first try for these people. Okay, they got the first door.
Okay.
Which is good.
Well, we know they've been watching your stream.
Yeah, good. Let's see how far they can get, though.
I'm not going. I've already sacrificed myself one.
Let's see if they can get it. Okay. Pony is pretty brave. He's going for it. You got it. He got the button. He got the button. And someone has already gotten oofed. Oh. They repressed the screen button.
Oh, no.
So, No. They got it again. They got it again. Camera broken. Robbie got me. All right. And I'm back. Okay. Are you still stuck in this room? Oh, no.
Listen.
Pony's going for it again. And they're begging for you to open that door for them back there.
Oh, okay, fine.
I don't think it's possible.
I don't think it's possible. I don't think I can go back.
Oh, no. You left them behind. All right. Let's see if you... Okay, you got past that room pretty easily.
Okay, we're good.
And they've made it to this. They've made it here. I'm going to see if anyone's...
Where's that green? Yeah, let's go.
Yeah, you did it. I would take that dynamite before someone else does. All right. Okay. All right. This is the final room.
Wait, why do I need dynamite?
You only get one choice.
Why do I need dynamite? There's a white key.
No. Read the note. It'll give you a hint.
Okay. Only one door above you. What? Oh.
Yep, there it is. Okay, let's see if you can do it. Let's see it.
Let's see. I want to go left side.
Is this the right one? It's the right one! You got it!
Was it the right one? Oh, it was!
It is. Okay. If it was the wrong one, a bunch of enemies...
I saw a whole bunch of characters fall, and I thought they were all going to come after me and kill me, but...
That's what would have happened if you opened the other one. So you did it.
I should just be in charge. Wait, you're making me say stuff. I finally got out of here, but I've lost so many French drives.
Yeah, that's it. That's the map. 6 attempts. Wow, you guys did it. It was not 15. It was not 20. It was 6. So, congratulations.
Well done, MiniToon. This was better than Chapter 9. I think you should just leave it like this. Just release this as Chapter 9.
Yeah, I'll release this as Chapter 9. I should do like a Saw-like map. I think that'd be pretty funny. Yeah, GG. Good game. So, that's all I really wanted to show. I don't have any other really ready maps. So, I'm going to invite Jake Globox, because I did message him, but I was kind of focused on this to the stream. So I'm going to quickly add him to this call, if that's fine. And we're going to do like maybe another build mode map together. If one of you guys has a map you want to try, we'll do that. And then I'm going to end the call. I'm going to go to Think's map, and we're going to do that, if that makes sense.
Sounds good.
Sure. All right. Let's get this group call going. And I'm going to make it private and then kick everyone. Sorry, guys. Thank you for coming. GG. Good game. Thank you for coming. What did you think of my map also, chat? What did you think? Was it good? No? Oh, no.
Hello?
Ahoy. Who is this? It is Jake, isn't it?
Jake,
welcome.
Yes.
No way. Just who I wanted to call.
Yo.
So, do you have a map that you would like to show us?
It's not exactly playable.
Okay. Never mind.
Perfect. Neither was his.
Yeah, that's true. Honestly, but it was beatable to some extent. You know, assuming
just
you didn't get the wrong
answer. Just add a door with a key, you'll be good.
Yeah, exactly.
Just put it somewhere randomly, like through a vent or something.
Almost done kicking everyone. Unless, Knight, you have a map that you would like to show us.
Oh, I don't think that I do.
Yeah, it would be the old one, right? That's fine. You know what? I do have a map that we can try out. With you, Jake, of course, if you'd like to join in along.
Yeah, sure.
Are we friended on Roblox?
Yes.
Okay, all right, you should be able to join my server. This one, I've spent...
Unless you deleted me.
about that, nothing is suspicious, I promise.
No, let me check.
Okay, all right, hurry. Other people on my friends list are gonna join fast. There's no time.
No.
Is your Roblox username just Jake Globox? Is that it?
Yeah, I've got it. I've got the server.
Okay. You're in.
I think so. Oh, no.
Oh.
You did not have permission to join this experience.
What? Oh, you can't join me directly. You have to join like Piggy and then join my build mode server by typing in MiniToon.
Oh, okay. I was.
Yeah. Oh, a bunch of my friends are joining. Oh, hey, Likes here. April's here. What do you think of my avatar, guys?
Wait, which one are you?
Oh, no.
Changed it again.
Yeah, I changed it again.
Leg day, though. He still skipped leg day. I'm sorry.
Oh my goodness! All my friends are joining. We gotta stop this madness. I'm being stream sniped. Hurry, Jay! Hurry! We need you.
I'm trying. Okay.
I'm gonna change my avatar in the meantime to something even greater. In the meantime, you know what I can actually do? I can go get my accordion that I got. I don't know if you guys heard the news.
You look like you would play the accordion.
The recorder.
You just have that aura.
Oh, yeah.
You.
Oh, yeah. I got it right here. I started learning a few days ago. And it is a very strange instrument. Here it is. I do have one. It was not a lie. It was a legitimate. Oh my goodness. Even thanks here. I'm being stream sniped. This is awful.
Stream snipers.
All right, Jake, how's progress going?
No, he says he's not Think Noodles. That's not.
Oh, it's not? Okay, my bad. Wrong one. Oh my goodness. Stream is delayed? Oh, okay. Hold on. Let me quickly change that.
When you said you had a recording and you pulled it out, I still hadn't. Oh, there it is. Okay, I see it now.
Never mind. I would have to stop the stream to make it normal. No!
Yeah, no, don't worry about it.
That's fine. Sorry, guys. It's a little delayed. But,
Yeah, we're like 30 seconds in the future right now. You guys don't even know what happened. No. You'll just have to wait and
exactly.
Find out.
What could I be saying next? Who knows? All right. Did he make it in? Are we in? Oh, whoops. I'll play this later. I'll play this in a bit. all right, so this map I've worked like 20 hours on. I'm gonna invite everyone. So this is like my masterpiece. Yeah, it's a good 30 second delay. That's fine. I forgot to set it to ultra low. I don't think I can change it while the stream is going on, unless I stop it for like 5 seconds, which I don't really want to do. Sorry guys. So I'm gonna set it to public. And okay.
See, what you need to do, this is like pro stream tip right here. Say you're gonna set it to something and wait 30 seconds and then set it. So when they hear you say it,
yeah,
it'll be time.
Yeah, it's fixed, exactly. Okay, all right, this is my map. Let's get right into it.
Whoa,
it's like a nightclub, man. Where are we going?
Take
me on a date, Mini Team? What are we doing here?
That's a very special place. This is Joe.
Yeah.
This is this is a statue of Joe that I have here.
Oh my God.
Over here we have some sus content. So have fun. I'm gonna be playing along with you guys, but not really looking around. Let's see how far you guys can make it.
Okay.
I'm scared.
Okay. Wrong way.
Someone has already. It's already started.
In a horror maze. There's just random people just getting chainsawed left and right.
I forgot to change the bot, but yeah, enjoy. Enjoy everyone. Have fun in the maze of doom. I'm gonna.
I don't like how Think Noodles is making me the bait here.
That was too scary.
Also, the bot places a trap on nearly like every spot it walks on when it's not chasing someone. Whoa. So just make sure it's always chasing someone and it won't place any traps. Otherwise, we're all doomed. Yeah, it started. Oh no. Oh no.
Run!
That wasn't me, but that wasn't.
Oh, it will be if you go that way. You should go that way. Oh my goodness, this is terrible.
Okay, I'm following you.
Oh, not a good idea. Not a good idea! Don't follow me! Oh,
you did great, man. Pick one for the team.
Oh, I see the white door.
Yeah, it's right up there. Oh, do you hear that? Do you hear that sound?
Yeah. What'd I do?
Don't worry about it. It was just like a thousand traps being placed.
Oh, great.
Mimi's molecule.
Oh, there is like 50 traps. What the heck?
Bro. Oh, it's after you too. Oh no. Oh, it's not chasing you anymore.
If I'm in the air.
It's okay, not chasing. It's chasing someone else. So you're good. Chasing me. I wouldn't go that way though.
Yeah, I think I'll just go back this way.
Have we found what we needed yet? Did people?
I don't know, there's this thing. Whatever. What is this?
Good question. I'll let you figure that out. I'm just wondering who has what. This is a scam. It is not a scam. Bro. I've tested it for 2 minutes.
Jukes.
Okay. And it just tripped over. He's doing a little dance. Who else do we have?
Okay. Right, I gotta find something. What do I need?
Yeah, you need a blowtorch.
Oh, great. I haven't
even there's the white key right there.
There's the white key. There's also the... Why can't I grab this? Okay.
There you go. There you go. You got it. I wouldn't go that way.
I still need the other thing, though. I still need the... Alright, don't want me panda, dude. Okay, here we go.
Wait, yeah, you still need the blowtorch. Oh my goodness, it's camping waiting for you.
I have... Dude, somebody's trolling. Somebody has this...
Oh, there we go. Someone used it. Alright, there you go. You beat the map. Congratulations.
Let's go.
How did you just do?
There we go.
There you go. GG. Other players are watching a cutscene. The cutscene I spent 2 seconds on. It's nothing special. It's just telling you that you escaped.
Oh, it's essentially. Piggy.
Yep.
No way is that the real pony. It's a picture of a bear. What's it? The bear said no.
That's it. Yeah, that's the cutscene. All right. Well, thank you guys for coming.
Good job, man.
I'm gonna check out Thinks Map, and. Yeah, I wonder if I can... I don't even know if I have him on Discord, so I'll have to, use the Twitter DMs. Oh, boy. I'm going on a journey to message things. This person.
Have fun with that one. All right. Well, I'll see and you then, later.
All right. Thank you. Take care. Bye-bye.
See ya.
Okay, so my plan, check out Thinks Map, and then I will check yours out, like all you guys out there. I'm going to be checking out your maps, and... I'm going to ask Think... Do you have Discord by chance? He most likely does, but it's worth a shot to ask. So I'm going to be checking out your build mode maps after I check things, because he really wants to show me his. And we'll see. We'll see what's going on. What's he got in store for us? Okay, he does. I'm going to leak his account. It's I'm not Think Noodles 2652326. That's his Discord name. Just kidding, it's not. Anyways, you want to hear what I got so far? No? Well, too bad. Here it is. This is my accordion playing session. Thank you everyone for hopping in along and joining. Got some pretty exciting stuff. Oh, there we go. We got a tune playing. Ready? Ready to hear some crazy stuff? All right. Yeah, I'm not very good at it so far. You know, I just picked it. I've never touched one of these in my life until a few days ago. So this was my first attempt at doing something like this. So, all right. Oh, he accepted my friend request. We're in. Would you like to call? Let's see. What do you think though? What do you think of my playing? 10 out of 10? Rate it out of 10. What do you think of it so far? Very talented. I just pressed 3 buttons. I don't necessarily think that's talent. All right, I'm gonna call Think. So let's do that. Ahoy.
Ahoy. I don't know if this will work right away.
Okay. You mean the map or the call? Because I can hear you fine.
You hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Oh, okay then. I was like, I'm amazed because usually when I fire up Discord on my PC, it just never works. Like, I have audio issues, streaming, the worst. So, yeah.
That honestly sounds like Discord to me.
Yeah. Well, no, it's streaming, audio, I don't know. It's just.
Oh, really? Okay. All right.
Yeah. But my map is really old, and now I'm, super nervous and embarrassing.
It's going to be better than mine, I promise you that. I spent, 2 minutes on mine, so. You know what, you're good. I change how long I spent, how much time I spent on my map each time I say it. But I think 2 minutes is what I'm going to stick with from now on. So.
Oh, man. Okay, wait. So what do? So I think what I have to go to mine and open it, or?
He's quiet. Hold on, I gotta turn up your volume real quick.
Oh yeah, that's a see, that's another thing.
Okay, like, how's this? Is it better now?
Yeah. So like, yeah, for me, like, I usually have to run it through a different. What is it? What do I usually run it through? I don't know, some booster program, but I didn't do that because I was trying to be quick.
Oh, no worries, no worries. I can turn up your volume, I think.
I can boost my gain on my mic a little bit. I hope it doesn't clip, but yeah,
hopefully it doesn't
help.
Just blast my eardrums out.
All right, so I have to open my server?
That's right, that's right. I'm gonna okay. See what you've got. I'm gonna be judging it extremely heavily.
No, no!
I'm kidding.
All right. Wait, how do I get out of yours? Do I just restart Piggy?
Yeah, I'm gonna be adding a button that makes it so you can just head back to the build mode menu.
Oh, that's a good idea.
So, yeah, I've gotten that suggestion a lot, and it's gonna come. Oh, your server's full, unfortunately, right now.
Did I leave it open?
I believe so. You might have to go in and, or you might have to shut it down and then... Make sure it's set to private or your friends.
Shut down my server. Server shut down successfully. Join my server. Oh boy. It says hosting can take a few seconds.
All right.
Server is full. All right, no. I'll keep trying.
just spam that shutdown button. I think people keep joining way too fast.
Yeah. I must wait before shutting it down. Hold on.
Oh, no. Oh, boy.
You guys! So we'll just tell everyone, don't join.
Yeah, guys,
and
guys.
Listen! They'll totally listen.
Don't join. We're not going to be joining ThinkSmap. We're actually going to be joining someone else's.
Yeah.
We're going to join Nightfox's map.
Good idea. Yeah. We're not going to join mine. Yeah.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Go join his. Do it.
That's good.
Okay,
let me try it. Okay, create.
Is it still?
It just says hosting your server can take a few seconds, and like, because I clicked shutdown like a million times, and then.
I'm gonna see if I can get in and then kick everyone else. Oh my goodness! Nope, it's still full. How are these people doing this? Okay, you know what? Scratch it. Just How about this? How about we join a random person's map together? All right.
Okay. All right.
So
okay.
I'm gonna
we'll be ahead of them. So you could just tell me the name.
Yeah. Exactly. They won't catch up. See, latency is good for some things.
Yeah.
All right. I'm gonna go take a look. Everyone, type your name in the chat. I'm gonna copy one, paste it in his DMs.
Oh,
so
okay,
none
good
of you
idea.
Can get there first.
Yeah. Okay. Perfect.
I'll let you join the map as well first. Let me know when you're in, and
yeah,
then
yeah.
I will. So just put cool, your name cool, in. Cool. If your map's open, I will join it. So okay. All right, let's do this one. I like this person's username. It's a pretty fun one.
Okay.
All right, there you go. I sent it to you. So let's see if
I got it. Okay. Invalid username. Try another. What?
What the? Okay. Okay. Well, that username didn't work. Sorry, guys. We're gonna try another one. Okay, here, I got one. I'm just gonna start, like, sending tons. Alright, there we go. How about that one?
Right.
Does that one work?
Okay, I'll try that one. Let me see. Invalid username, try not- come on, no!
Are you typing it in right? Invalid Wait. Username. Guys, type in your Roblox usernames, and you're like, if your map is open... Your usernames aren't working. And make sure they're your usernames and not your display names. Because if it's the other way around,
right.
I think that might cause some issues.
I forgot that's a thing.
Oh, boy. I can't. I can't forget. The amount of MiniToons I come across is terrifying.
Man.
All right, try that one.
Yes! That
we
one
got
worked.
One? Okay. All right.
We're in.
Okay, Whoa. We joined someone's server at last. What an interesting map.
Okay, I see where we spawn. Okay.
Yeah.
I
can't see anything else though.
I'm not. Okay. I don't know how we're getting through that door. Oh wait. Yeah. Okay. I see it. Okay. All right.
There's an upside down car over here. All right. Okay, Benji. Let's start it. Let's do this. Let's beat this map.
Benji,
I think it's latency, so.
Oh, right. I'm like, huh?
Yeah, sometimes it's not so good. Okay.
Yeah.
I'm just going to give items to everyone.
Okay, and I think, like, back here, yeah, you can get the key. Yeah.
Oh, okay. Oh! I fell off the map. I got too scared.
Here we go. All right.
Go on without me.
Where's the purple key?
Oh, what? No.
Oh, it's back here. Hold on. Oh, okay, somebody else got it. There we go. Okay.
You know, I should make a piggy map like this. It should look exactly like this. I think this is what people would love to see.
This is quality construction, man.
Exactly.
Green. Okay, green key card. Who's got that?
I've heard quite a few people just get oofed.
Oofed. Yeah. There's, wait, okay, I see, oh, ouch, okay. Where? Oh, boy.
Oh, did the game just
end? Anybody get the green key card? Nobody got it. Okay, I'm going for it. I think it was back here.
I think they just stopped the game. You know what? I like it. I love this map. This is great.
I'm rating thumbs up.
I think what happened is the creator died. and then they restarted the map.
Like, I want to play.
Yeah. Okay, we'll do, like, how many more attempts? Two?
Okay. All right, so let me see. So, yeah, try number two. Okay, somebody got that. I'm going to grab... Oh, they got the key card, too.
I have the weapon.
Everything that we need.
I'm going to be picking up as many...
Oh, Mr. P is, like, right. Files. Okay, he is... He is aggressive!
Oh, he's going for you now.
He's going to get me now.
Oh, no. Wait, where's Piggy spawn again? Uh-oh.
Okay. She spawns like right next to Zizzy.
Oh, okay. I got my weapon ready.
Okay.
Oh, not right next to Zizzy. Okay, it's fine. We knocked Piggy out. Oh, jeez, that's Mr. P. Oh, no. Okay, where's that flank? Oh, we got it. Okay, green key card. Wait.
Green key card is up by the, By spawn.
Oh, it's all the way back there? Oh.
Yeah. Because I had it and I got killed.
Okay, wait. What door is this one? This one beside me.
Oh geez, I'm trying to look for you. Let me see where you. Oh yeah. Is that orange? It's orange. I don't know. What is that? It's a wrench. Wrench.
This one? Oh, it's a wrench. Okay.
Yeah, a wrench. Yeah.
Okay. I'm scared. The
wrench is back at spawn too. The wrench is right behind Pony.
Okay.
I think you're the only one left.
I think there's a lot of people currently being beaten up right now.
Mr. P.
Oh, there it is. There's the wrench. Wait, there's the green key card. That's what I needed as well.
Yep.
To, okay.
Oh, she found it. Oh, she's the acid. Go! Okay, I do not know where dynamite is.
Oh, no. I'm gonna use this to my advantage and get out of here. Oh, okay. I'm alive. I gotta get that pistol. It's not good. There we go. I got it.
Oh yeah, there's so much ammo. That was a great idea.
I have 24 shots. 25, 26. Okay, what do I need now? There. Your massacre ended.
That's helpful.
I think someone might have it, unless it's down here.
Oh yeah.
Boy. Okay, there's the white key. No. I found the dynamite here somewhere?
I don't see it.
Is this map beatable? Oh, yeah.
Somebody got it.
What's next? The white key? Is this the...
It is... I'm looking... I can't tell because it's on the other side.
Yeah. There's a vent right there,
though. Let me switch the other guy.
No, I need a red key.
Switch the other guy here. All right. I'm betting it is not... Oh, if he goes through... There's a vent. And I think then it's white key, I think. Let me see. Red.
No, it's red. Yeah. Oh, my goodness. Where could this be? I don't know. I don't like what's coming up ahead because I just see a lot of acid blocks. I'm scared. Okay, this is just a regular door. Oh,
there's a fire extinguisher up here. So there's gonna. Oh yeah, I see the fire.
Wait, can we just?
Yeah, right there.
Can we just skip this. Oh wait. Hold on.
Oh, he's in.
Okay, orange. I know where that is. No, I couldn't make the jump. All right. I'm gonna go get that pistol again. Oh my goodness. That person has been like dead for a while now. I think they're lagging so hard. They've been just getting smacked nonstop. You know what? They're taking one for the team.
Yeah, it distracts her. She just keeps going.
Did someone get the key? The orange one? No, it's still there, I think, at spawn.
Yeah, I see it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, no, they did.
Oh, it's red. Yeah, they did get it.
Red's here,
so we
don't need
that. Red key.
Oh, no.
Or no, we got through red key, right?
Yeah.
So now you need a fire extinguisher, right?
Oh, blue.
Blue key card.
Blue and then fire extinguisher.
Yep.
Okay, the laggy person is still there. T- taking one for the team.
So useful.
Wait, what, it was blue, right?
Blue.
Oh,
yeah, shit. Blue key card. I think he's jumping with it, right? That guy.
Oh yeah, he has it.
Kevin.
Is that his name? All right, yeah.
Yeah, I think
go.
Kevin, go.
Go.
There we go.
I think we have everything we need to get out of here. This beautiful map. There we go.
Yes,
fire extinguisher.
No!
Oh my god. How many more?
What is this, dude?
This is pain and suffering.
Where? I never even saw the hammer either.
I think I saw it around. Oh, there it is. I see it. It's on the red block. Person, oh, please, yeah, you're right. This person, right. Please keep lagging. you're really helping us out here. Okay, the white key, it was like under. Oh, okay, well, that's just kind of.
Yeah,
rude.
Duck. That was rude.
Oh, no! Wait, what I'm gonna see if I. Yeah, there we go. I got one. Okay.
Oh, nice.
Wrench and white key, and then the suffering is over.
Is over.
We'll be free.
It'll put her out of her suffering because the lagging one will finally be at peace.
Yeah, exactly. She's in like purgatory right now. Okay.
Yeah, there's a wrench, yeah.
Yeah, and then the white key's down there. I'm hoping she like doesn't leave as I'm walking past. Okay, alright, we just need that white key, which was, I don't know if they picked it up, but it was just down here. Yeah, okay, they didn't. Alright, this is it.
Yes!
This last thing. Oh, I'm so nervous walking beside Piggy. Okay. Alright, there it is. Oh, I almost touched these acid.
That was so close.
Oh my goodness, there we go. I'm gonna take the gun, shoot Piggy just once, just to be safe. Okay. Alright. I don't feel good about this. There it is. There it is.
Yes!
We did it!
Yes!
We did it! Ah, all right.
Done.
Time to see if there's a cutscene. Also, I realized my green screen is like really messed up, so I'm like kind of in the map. Oh, there's no cutscene.
Yeah, all right. Yeah,
well, good map.
Wow. It looks so simple from here, you know, like just straight across, but no.
Yeah, no, it was a lot of backtracking, but I couldn't imagine if that person wasn't lagging how it would end up. So.
Yeah, because the back and forth and like being linear like that, no other pass, it would be so hard.
It'd be very, very, very scary. All right, we're going to do someone else's. So
yep.
Put your name in the chat and we'll check it out. Okay. This person said it's open beside theirs, so I'm going to take their word for it. There we go.
Okay.
Here, try this one.
Let me. Oh, geez. I have to restart Piggy. Let's see. Yeah.
No worries.
Okay. Maybe I'll try not to die this time.
I think what we should do is like one attempt of each map, unless it's ridiculously short,
okay.
Just so we can get through as many as possible. So.
All right. Good idea. Okay. Right. Whoa.
Are you in?
All right. I'm in.
Okay. Let's see if I can get in as well. I'm in. Whoa.
Right.
Whoa, this is pretty. I love what they did with the water too, like the lights.
Oh yeah,
that is beautiful. Wow. Okay, there's notes here. Thanks for joining, Mini. Can you stick around for the end cutscene? All right, I guess I have to now. Oh,
wow.
That's sweet. All right. Oh, there's even more notes. Go check
you
out
being
my
here,
channel.
Me really happy.
And get the seat on time. All right. Oh, there's even all water right. Like. Sound.
You can
noise.
Hear the sound.
The
yeah.
Waves. That's this is really
that is cool.
Cool. I love this map so far. Oh, not gonna go.
Okay,
that way.
I'm out. He dropped in. Okay, green, blue.
Oh my goodness, I got so scared. Okay. Blue key here. Oh,
yep.
I think. No, I never mind. I thought this was like a remake of the Chapter 8 map
oh,
that just came
right.
out.
Oh right, yeah.
But
yeah.
It's hard to tell. Like it's laid out. Slightly
similarly
different. Oh no, there's a staircase here. It's different.
Oh yeah, no, it's okay. Different. Yeah.
But then there's rooms that look very similar to it in layout.
Yeah.
This is very confusing. Even the like item placements. Oh, it's confusing.
You know what's really confusing is like when I'm following Giraffe. You know, like I'm like wait, that's.
Oh, it's just someone
got, like perfect skins.
Yeah, I know. Oh my goodness. Okay.
All right.
I think I'm trapped
on the way.
In a control room. Don't go this way. Just keep running.
I found a key finally.
It's mine. No.
Wait,
I can't pick
what?
It up.
What? Wait. Oh.
Someone
oh,
already got it.
Wait. Okay.
Giraffe got it, of course. Okay. All right, Giraffe, okay, lead us to victory.
Yeah.
Wait, is there
wait, where was? Oh, it was down. It was down. The door was down. Oh. Wait, don't go that way.
I'm just gonna walk past that.
All right, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Why me?
I'm gonna use my sprint.
Oh,
let's go.
No. Oh, Giraffe just died. No.
Wait, where's the red? Where's the red door?
Where's the blue door or key? Blue key.
Blue. Oh, so yeah, I don't know what the key is.
Come on, open it. Open it. You can do this. Okay. Okay.
Oh, they got it. They got it. Okay.
Yeah. Okay.
What's in here? What's in here? What's in here? Okay. Oh, it goes down. Bad. Oh boy.
This is bad.
Okay. Oh, there's a green fire key on the boat. Okay, that's bad. Oh, green key.
Anybody
okay.
Sees this? Don't trust C. Okay. Yeah, I've got the green key. Okay. If you know where the door is, let me know. Oh, purple's here as well.
Isn't it? Okay. Yeah, let's grab that. Okay, they got it. Wasn't it upstairs? Wait. Wasn't it green and blue upstairs?
I only saw blue. I saw
on, like, on the main level. I thought there was a green and a blue.
I'll take a look.
If you went around, yeah, okay.
Oh, that one's
if you went around, door. Like, it was across from the other blue door.
Oh, okay, okay. Yeah, all right.
Yeah, but we haven't opened that one. Yeah, it's across from this blue door.
Let's
have
a look. Let's see. Let's hope so.
Let's hope my memory. Yep.
Yeah, okay. Ah! Ah!
This is bad. Okay.
Can I jump? No, I can't. Oh,
orange,
no.
That goes downstairs.
How
okay.
Do we... Oh, no. What was the point of this room?
I got it. Orange key. That's
oh, you got it.
Was,
oh, okay,
yeah.
Okay, okay,
yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, going down.
Oh,
it was downstairs, right? Yeah.
I believe so.
We should open the other blue door. That makes things a lot quicker.
Yeah, I don't know who has the blue key now.
You haven't seen it.
Oh, my All goodness. Right.
Let's go. Okay. Orange here.
Woo! Oh, there's purple. There's purple.
Oh, fire extinguisher.
Yeah, what's in
okay.
it? What's
oh,
in
there's
it?
On the floor there, too.
Hammer. We got the hammer. Okay.
Okay, I need... No. Oh man, go faster. Okay.
Someone use team magnifying glass. Oh, there's a key, but okay. It's so far away.
We need red. Do we know where red is? Didn't
I
we
think
have it?
That's. I don't think so.
I thought we did. I thought we saw it. Maybe. Yeah, we did. Wasn't it upstairs? It was upstairs. Someone grabbed it.
Oh, smile.
Because we need it. We need it in that. I'm gonna go look for it again. I'm not going that way though.
Okay.
I can go this way.
Oh, someone opened this little doorway so we can go downstairs easier.
Let me go upstairs and see if it's there.
If anyone has red key, reveal yourself, please.
Yep.
Oh! I almost just walked into that pig. Okay. No, thank you.
Yeah, I think it was up here. Oh, somebody's got a hammer.
Yeah.
I don't know where to use that.
Yeah.
It was around here, the original spot.
I'm gonna go in and just.
Oh no, it's not here anymore. It's gone.
Oh,
so somebody
no.
must have it.
Yeah, I think so as well. Maybe they just don't know where to go. Oh no, I found it.
You got it? Okay.
Yeah, it's on the roof.
Okay,
we also need a yellow key, so. Run! Don't come this way! No! Person with the hammer, you're too valuable right now.
Sacrifice yourself.
No, not the hammer person. Please.
No, yeah. No, okay.
Okay.
Here we go.
Okay.
So it was down...
This way. The red stairs. Key.
Yeah.
Okay, he fell. That's good. That's good. That's Normally, crazy. I don't like those glitches, but when I'm playing, I'm all for them. Okay, we're good.
It was down here.
There it is.
Yeah,
there it is.
I'm
gonna get them both open.
Good idea. Okay, I can put the fire out. I still got this.
Yeah.
But
there's the yellow key. Okay. All right, I think the yellow key has the white key in it, and then I think that's it.
Seems like it, and that's it, right? Yeah.
Yeah, I think so.
Whoop!
I'm curious to see what this end cutscene will be.
Oh, yeah.
So they did say stick around to see it, so.
Right.
I'm so nervous. Okay, I don't hear any bots. I think I'm safe.
I think you're good.
I went the complete wrong direction. Oops. I have to go to the roof and back.
Yeah, all the way to the top, right?
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh yeah, I flipped over.
Yeah, it's okay. It's gotta be the white key.
It must
says there's
be,
a
right?
key in that safe, but
Yeah.
I don't know if it's that one. Oh, there's the bot. Oh no. Oh no, it's after me, as well as like two other bots. Yeah, I got it. I have the last
Nice. Did you die?
No! What the right behind me? Go!
Yep.
Get out of here!
The other one's coming for you. Watch out.
Oh my goodness. Where do we go? Okay, we gotta get out of here. We're so close. Uh-oh.
Okay, he's gonna fall. He's gonna fall. He's gonna fall.
He's gonna fall. No, he didn't fall!
He didn't fall! Oh. And he fell!
Go, go, go. He didn't glitch. No! I never thought I'd be saying that.
Down.
Come on, we're so close.
This is it.
I think this is like a remake of the map.
Yeah.
There it is.
Woo!
Oh, we did it.
Yeah.
Great map. Love the map. All right, let's see what this cutscene is.
Well done.
Incredible, incredible. Oh.
Whoa.
Good job, guys, on getting the fuel. Now we can get to Doveport. Hooray! Stop right there. Uh-oh. Are you seeing this at the same time?
Yeah, exactly the same time.
Your time has come to an end. Oh, no. You guys get the fuel ready. I'll handle Willow. Oh, are we gonna see an epic fight scene?
That's what I was expecting too.
I will help as well. Oh, this is like chapter 6. Okay. You guys get the fuel ready. Very well then. Let's dance. Oh, it is. It is.
Uh-oh.
Oh.
Yep.
Oh. Willow, stop. You need to think this through. I love the music that just kicked in. Wait, what? How did you get here? Thought you were at the factory. Drafty's just skilled to, like, he can do anything. He has teleportation. It's a long story. Okay, I guess we're not gonna find out. Oh, no, he's gonna go through it. Oh, this is cool. This is awesome.
This is long.
I saw the group leaving the building and wanted to see what they were up to. This is cool, though. I really like this.
Oh.
I saw the members leaving with Willow, but didn't see y'all. I wanted to find you guys after getting suspicious. Of what? Oh, that the group is leaving, I'm guessing.
Yep.
Yeah. That's how I ended up Uh-oh. What's gonna happen?
Uh-oh.
Why was he cut out?
Music change. Music change.
Oh, music change. Blah, blah, blah. I'll take care of you later. And members, I can do this myself. Oh, no. Oh, no. This is a really good cutscene, though.
It's really good.
Oh, they just vanished. Let's fight, old friends. You'll have to get to me first, Will.
Yes, and the music change again.
This is crazy. This is crazy. Well, this is a fight, isn't it? Well, get ready. Oh. Oh, snap. The instant watches. Wait, Sizzy's alive. Wow. What a cutscene. Fantastic.
So involved. Well done.
I know. Couldn't have done it better myself, honestly.
Like, I feel like they spent as much time on the cutscene as they did on the map.
Yeah,
like,
honestly.
So much effort.
Incredible job. Incredible job. I loved that. I love that so much. Okay.
Still worth it.
All right. I think I'm going to do one more, and then I'm going to get going and get back to work on stuff, I guess. So, let's see. So many people. I'm going to feel so bad for, like, not choosing everyone else. Okay, I've got one. Everyone's typing, mine's open now because that's why I chose the last one. All right, there we go.
Okay.
Incredible map, though. Great job,
yeah,
Trey.
Yeah, really well done. Let's get Piggy back up.
Dang, I want to see a sequel to that one. I don't know what happens next. Okay.
I think it worked.
It worked?
It says joining, so...
Yeah, I'm in. It worked for me.
Yep.
Oh, they're not here.
He has to join that, yeah.
They're not here.
Yep.
Well, in the meantime...
Because they're in the YouTube app watching your stream.
Yeah, probably. I can do this. Wait, who's the owner? Okay, Bucket Boy. Let's see if he's in the server. If he doesn't join and it gets full, we're probably going to have to see another one.
Yeah.
I'm sorry for vandalizing your server badly.
Wow.
You know, I want to see how many people I can knock off. Let's see.
Stay on.
Oh, we got someone. No! Two. We got two people. Okay. I don't think the host is here.
It seems not. Yeah.
Okay, we might have to join another then. Rip. Sorry, guys, you have to be here when we're doing your maps.
You almost got it.
Almost. I'm so sorry. Okay. Okay, I've got another one. Let's see if this one works. So yeah, make sure you're in the server. So it'll help a lot if you are.
Yeah. Yeah.
Last one, and then I'll probably do some more.
They are here.
They are? Okay.
They are here. The map loaded. And
I'm in. Oh, okay. This is an interesting map. Oh, let's see what we got going on here.
Let's go.
We did it. We're in. Awesome. Okay. I found.
I've got green.
A
pew, see a green door. Weapon. Oh, I got a green door here.
Oh, okay. That was fast. And that seems to be
red key.
Trick. Oh no! I already got caught. I already got caught. That's okay. I'll spectate you.
Okay. I got red key and I saw purple.
I have faith that you can do this. I believe in you.
Oh jeez. Oh wow. Look. Wait. How are there so many people here now?
They just flooded in.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, they did.
Oh my goodness. They're all over the place.
Was there anywhere else that I needed to put this? Okay, what, green key card?
Wait, what do you have right now? Purple hammer?
A hammer, yeah.
Yeah, maybe the exit. Oh, someone's opening.
Oh, somebody did this. Yeah, yeah. There we go. We go. Okay,
no. Nope. You need a blowtorch for that.
Yeah. Wow, there's a lot of people oofing.
I know it. It just sounds like complete chaos.
Wait, oh, blowtorch for that too.
Every 5 seconds, all I hear is oof. Oh, it probably didn't work that way. Well, I guess someone did anyways. Didn't matter. Oh, no.
No.
Someone just got smushed between them.
Oh. Where's the blowtorch? I don't... okay. There was a purple key over here.
Yeah.
Right?
I don't know if it's still there, though.
Yeah, it's still here.
Okay. Was the red key
there? I didn't see the purple safe. Yeah, that's how I got in here.
Oh, okay.
I think.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think it was. Yeah. Wait. Okay, green key's there. Where's the purple safe? I saw yellow.
Oh, jeez. Well, good attempt.
I thought it was a player.
Oh, he's stopping it for us. That's sweet. Awesome. Thank you so much. Yeah.
Wow.
Okay. Good map so far. I love the colors. Looked really, really nice. All right. This time we got to get serious. We got our gamer mode on.
Yeah. First person mode.
Yeah, who's gonna get oofed as a result of my first person mode, but that's okay.
Yep. Somebody's got a gun already.
Good. We need that. We need protection. Okay. We need safety.
Ah!
Oh, I don't think red key is how you got into that room. I think it was green key.
Oh yeah, you're right.
Okay, so the red key goes.
I am not going there.
Somewhere else. But where? Okay, we can go outside with this. Oh, that's how it opens. Okay.
Yeah.
There's grass here, so we can use that on Zizzy. I found
dynamite. And then there was... Oh, you did. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh my, Tigri again!
He got you?
Yeah!
Oh no!
I'm specking you now. Right, let's see if you can do it.
Let's see if I can do it. Oh, someone's got a flare. The only ability I have in the main game is sprint.
Me too.
Most of my testing was on like an alt account or a different place, right. So I don't have any abilities right now. I need to get on that grind someday.
Yeah, me too. I need to do like a stream or something.
Someday. You know, we could grind together if you want.
Yes, that is a plan. I like that.
A stream, just grinding. That's it.
I know where yellow is. It's near, more near the entrance. It's like
okay,
like where you spawned.
Oh,
like go past
yeah.
Pony there. Go past Pony. No, turn. Yeah, on your right. Yeah.
Oh, right. Okay. Oh, there we go. There's the blowtorch.
Yes. Ah! There's two blowtorch. Uh oh. Tigri.
Oh my goodness. Oh, thank goodness. All right, all right. Get them open.
Yeah, there's...
Get them open. Get them open.
Yep.
Come there's
on.
One.
Come on.
Come on. Okay, there's one. There's one. There's the purple.
Okay,
that's okay,
the purple is. Okay.
Wrench. Oh, that's smart.
Oh, wrench is there too. Okay.
Okay, so now Mimi, quick. There's another door for you.
Come on, Mimi.
There we go. There we go.
There she goes.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Oh, that was close.
No, I don't want to go that way. Okay, someone's got a piggy tracker.
Okay, she's doing it.
Oh, she. Oh, it's over there.
Yeah, there's
right,
purple.
Right. Okay, okay, everything's... Oh, okay, there we
okay,
go.
Yeah, so we just... Oh, hammer! Okay, so, yeah, I think purple safe is gonna have the key.
I think so, too, but where on earth is the hammer? Or what do I even need right now?
You need purple key. Purple key. Get the purple key, and then you can get... Or they probably got it, right? Somebody got it, no?
I think
he's got
so.
The hammer, so he's done that. Yeah, there it is, there
my
it is.
My father gone because of what I've done to this he world. Oh, you got the hammer, okay. And the yep. white key, I assume, right?
Somebody got... That might have been the guy who had the white key. The guy who just got killed by Tiger.
I'll go take a look at the safe.
Yeah, go check, go check.
No, it isn't there.
It wasn't, okay.
Hmm. So, maybe so it was the hammer person... in there, then. Oh, my goodness.
Definitely somebody's got that white key. That had to be... Did they...
All right, whoever has the hammer, please use it here.
Yeah, I have my hammer.
I'll distract Tiger,
he's got it.
So...
He's got it, yeah, he's okay. got it.
I'm gonna take a look. No, none here, none here! Ah, oh, here! Get out of here! It's not
watch
safe!
Out, Tiger, too. Okay, 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 where's the white key?
Oh my goodness, no!
Oh, no!
No!
No! And Tiger fell!
Oh my goodness. That is
that
so
was super
sad.
Close.
That was super close. Okay, one more attempt. I know I said like
yeah,
one attempt,
more,
but... We got, this is the last one, so we gotta
this
beat it.
This is the last one, so we gotta beat it.
Exactly,
yeah.
exactly. I won't go. Right. I won't get off this stream defeated.
Go here. All right, here we go. Here we go. Okay. Green key.
We gotta end on a high note, so let's get this.
Do it. Let's do it. Let's do it.
Oh, you got the green
okay,
key.
I got
right?
that. Yep. 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 Yep.
I keep
okay.
forgetting about that one there.
Okay, I got red key.
I'll take purple and bring it closer to where it actually is.
Good idea.
So when we
okay,
use
watch
it later.
I agree.
Yeah. Red key, I think, goes to the outdoors. Oh my
yeah,
goodness.
Yeah. Yeah. Keep opening it. Face. Go, 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 go,
right,
go.
Here, here, here,
go. Got it. There we go.
Okay,
we're,
okay,
we're out. We're
I'll
out.
Take the hammer. Got the hammer.
Okay.
There's the dynamite up here as well.
The dynamite's up there. Okay, I got it. I got it. Oh, this
oh,
is chaos
no.
with the people. You just can't identify who's
no,
who.
No, it's so scary.
All right, I got.
Don't
I got,
go this
wait,
way.
Just do that. Okay, I got that. I got that. I bombed it.
Oh my goodness.
All right, what do we need? Okay, green key's there. Green key card. Wait, they got it. They got it. Okay.
Oh, green key card. But yeah, that's over
yeah.
Here.
He's got
that's
it. That. Yeah. Over here. Over here.
Okay, okay. Go, go, Tigers. Oh no.
Here, come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Green key card over here.
No! Where did the green key card person go?
I don't know. They're
oh,
gone.
Great.
Green key card over here.
They're gone. Where does it spawn again? Oh.
Here, here, here.
I can't keep it's running in circles. Is this the person with it?
I don't know. It's the person with the hat. Yeah, yeah. They got it. They got
okay,
it.
Okay,
there we
okay.
go.
What's in there again?
Okay.
The blowtorch?
I forgot.
Oh, boy.
I don't know. They grabbed it. Whatever it was. They grabbed it. Oh, 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 no. I'm out. I'm out. I'm out.
Oh, my goodness. I'm just running around in circles with tag. Okay, there we go. There we go. We're good for a few seconds. Oh, oh shoot. Okay. Green key card. We got
green
this place
card.
Open. Yeah. Oh,
oh they got yellow keys.
My.
Ooh. Somebody's got yellow key.
Okay. Okay. Good. 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 Where does that even go anymore, though?
It goes in that safe that's sort of near the entrance.
Okay.
And
okay.
I think that gets the blowtorch. Yeah. Yeah. It's right over there on your right. But I don't know where they are anymore.
Oh boy. Wait. Did you get oofed?
Yes.
Oh no. Okay.
Yeah. Wait. Who's got yellow? I'm looking. I don't see anybody with yellow.
I feel like one of these people have. Yeah, yeah.
Oh yeah, they got. Okay.
Okay,
oh,
we,
I didn't.
We don't need.
Wait, there's two yellow safes. There's two yellow safes.
Oh,
yeah. So this one has the key in it.
Right. Right.
Ah,
that's what I remember.
Right,
like,
right.
I remember there was one outside, but okay, okay. There's
yeah.
One.
There's this one that has the blowtorch.
Okay. Okay. We're good. We're good. I gotta go get that yellow key now. Oh, someone already took it. Oh no.
Yes, so they used it to open the outdoor safe, but they need to open this
right,
safe.
Yeah,
inside.
They gotta open the other one. This person has the white key, but we need the blowtorch from that one there.
Yep. Yep, yep.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Guys, who has the yellow key?
Yeah, I'm not sure who has it. I'm looking in their hands and nobody's showing.
I need to re-add that friendly items thing to this so people can actually know what they've got or what others have got. And it would make my life a lot easier. I would know who to yell at. I mean, peacefully negotiate with.
Peacefully.
Wait, maybe they put it down? I don't... No, no, that's red, no. That's green.
Where did it spawn?
Wait.
I can't remember.
It's in one of the rooms, I think. Hmm. Yeah, I think... is it not on that bed that's behind the green keycard door?
I don't remember seeing anything on it. There's the gun.
Yeah, check here and see if it...
Oh, it is. It's someone died with it, so... Because this wasn't here before.
Yep.
Oh, boy. Okay.
Now get that safe open, get the blowtorch.
I'm so nervous. Okay, Tiger's there. I'm gonna close this door.
Good. Yep.
Okay.
Careful. Come on. Beautiful.
There we go.
All right, give it to Mimi. Where is she? There she is.
Go.
Okay.
Go.
Oh my goodness. Mimi, you're so slow. All right, she's going to the other one.
I don't know where I want to go in just yet.
Where's the key?
I'm gonna lose this guy first.
Oh yeah, good call.
I'm not going in that room just with... Oh my goodness. Okay, sprint. Go. Fast.
Yes. Brilliant.
Oh, okay. Oh, I forgot about the purple safe. Wait, do we even need it though?
I don't remember. I think maybe. Ooh.
Oh my goodness. I'm gonna have a heart attack.
Okay, he's got there. Pony has it.
Yeah. We need the hammer. I think I had it though. I think it was in this room.
Oh, yeah, hammer. Yeah, I think you may have... Yeah, he got it. Yep, that's it.
Is that... Oh, okay. We're about to do this.
It. Yeah, because I heard him unlock the door.
All right. Hopefully there's an end cutscene. I'll narrate it so you'll know what's happening.
Okay. Perfect.
Okay. There we go!
Yes!
The exit's open! Oh, I'm safe! Oh, my goodness. All right, let's see. Oh, there's a cutscene. Okay, so it's Sizzy, Mimi, and me. Well, TSP is evil, I guess. What do you guys think? That's a good question. I don't know. I mean, they've been chasing us around the map. I'm not sure. What do you mean you're not sure? Do you know what just happened? And now they're saying you're not getting away that easily. Oh, no. Run! Yeah, I think run is the best idea here. Good cutscene.
Nicely done.
I think it's safe to assume that TSP is evil. Good map. All right. Well, thank you for coming.
Hey, thanks for inviting me.
This was.
And thanks for not playing my map actually, because it's totally embarrassing, and I built it a long time ago, so I feel way better about playing their maps because they're far better than mine.
All right. Well, next time I'm going to be expecting a high quality.
All right. We'll see. I'll build
with
you
a 20-minute long cutscene, a whole movie.
Done.
All right, well, take care. Bye-bye.
All right, you too. Bye.
Okay. Well, thank you all for coming. I just got kicked anyways. I'm sorry I couldn't get to all of your maps. I might do another stream in the future so I can do even more of those. There's a lot of things I want to on a stream, like not just on Roblox or just Roblox-related stuff. You know, Connect 4 wasn't my most popular stream, but it was definitely one of my favorites. It was just a lot of fun for me, and this one's been a lot of fun too. I want to thank everyone for coming, not just, you know, the people I called, obviously them, but as well as you guys for showing up. It means a lot to me, and hopefully next time I'll be able to play your maps. So, all right, I guess that's it. Bye, everyone! And boom.